try to get the scope of this tree, but it is so big it will not fit into a picture. So I'm gonna flip this around and record it.